آسمان تازتی سر خلاص یک شادی سر دی ام یک شادی دستان ام جاد کامی ام ام جاد ام جاد ام جاد ام When the time will come, the God is not a God that is loved by sin. He's not a mummy. He loves that he's believer. When the end of time is near, we will make it right with your neighbor. So God keep his secret unto him. Because salvation must be implemented in your life. If you do not apply salvation in your life, you are on the wrong road to the heavenly kingdom. The bad thing. You know me when I came out of Stockholm Corinth. And Jesus answered and said unto them, take heed that no God, no man, no child, no husband, no wife deceive you. For many shall come in my name, saying, I am Christ, and shall deceive many. That is in the Lord. We can see in the building where the pastor, the deacon, the congregation, the layman, the elder are deceiving one another. God says, be careful, you don't let anyone deceive you. So many shall come in my name, saying, I am Christ. And shall deceive many. They shall deceive many. Hallelujah. And you shall hear of war and rumors of war. See that you do not trouble. See, God loves us to be a rock in Him. God loves us to trust in Him. And if he loves us to lie, to speak to him. And if he believes in your life, lying and lying and lying, you will not make it to stay by them. You see, God wants that stubborn heart to go away. That's why he still loves the world. That he sent his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, to save man from themselves. So all these things must come to pass, but the end is not yet. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. We experience in this day, wars upon wars, driving out all the money from America. No longer America makes money out of war. Long time ago, when America goes into war, America brings back home the meat. Now America sends out the meat. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famine. So we are approaching the time of the famine, where America wastes the money on wars that it should not put themselves into. We are looking at Ukraine, we are looking at Israel, we are looking at all over.